And for more in arts news, Emanuela Campanella tells us what's happening in Ottawa.
Thanks. There's not much going on here right now, but wait until after dark. Get ready for feathers, corsets, and fishnet stockings. The first ever Capital Burlesque Expo kicks off here at Fat Boy Southern Smokehouse. Happening all weekend, the event will have workshops, vendors, and plenty of shows. Over at the Canadian Museum of Nature, the Edible Arctic Festival is underway. There are exhibitions of photos and drawings of Arctic wildlife. But the centerpiece will be an Arctic food tasting. There are also 2 days of school programs for elementary and high school students. Students have the chance to learn how to build an igloo in case they find themselves in a very cold situation. This is all in the name of honoring Canada's Arctic.
Here in Ottawa, we're so lucky to have a fairly large Inuit community, and this is a way to invite that community to the museum for us to learn more about their culture and for our visitors to see both the science and the culture side by side.
Kelly Nawagabo beads jewelry. It's important that her art is part of the show.
So it encompasses all Aboriginal, all Indigenous people. So when we do shows like this, it's about networking. It's about learning other people's culture.
South of the city, the original craft Springsville has started up at the EY Center. Open all weekend, there is almost everything here. And most of these things are handmade. What makes this craft show special are the original pieces by Canadian artists. Not everyone is allowed to showcase their work. The artists were chosen by the show's organizers. They were looking for original and creative pieces. So you won't find your regular everyday things.
I just find that you can find a lot of really unique items. And sometimes they're at reasonable prices. One-of-a-kind things that you won't be able to find elsewhere.
This clay item is definitely unique and inspired by the classics.
The fact that these pieces have a real history about them. So I recreate them in clay, historical pieces.
In more arts news, today is National Capital History Day. At the Confederation Education Center, there is a history competition going on for students. The theme, people, ideas, and events. Winners will be announced next week. I'm Emanuela Campanella. Back to you.